It's not a veto, and the courts have made that clear. But if you have a project that offends First Nations for the impact on their culture, the impact on the environment, the lack of respect, the lack of sharing, the lack of partnering, if you don't enter into that kind of a relationship, it's like any bad project or any bad faith negotiations. You're vetoing yourself.